Hello everyone, my name is Jesse. In this presentation, I will introduce you Sloky Talk Tool and Screwdriver. Sloky is a product brand. It comes from the meaning of Sloky. In Taiwanese dialogue, it means just tighten it and no worry of over-tightening. The presentation will include design concept, product, application, and attention. The idea of design concept is from torque hinge, torque controlled by friction force between inner shaft and driving hexagon adapter. When maximum static friction force is reached, applied friction force will go down and both parts start to slip. Based on these phenomena, using Sloky, no over-tightening or under-tightening will happen. Why torque control is important? To deliver accurate tightening force to precise part, no more over-tightening. To enhance the function of assembling part, to avoid damage of the screw, which may get stuck in a cutter and increase the life of the insert screw. To optimize the performance of the tools, especially when in multi-piece milling cutters. What benefits you can get by using Sloky? Sloky handle, adapt, and bit are interchangeable for cost reduction and provide flexible service option. Torque adapter can fit with driver bits in different shapes and different dimension. And Sloky has a reversible system about 30% higher, so same tool can use for tightening and for loosening. Easy removal. Using Sloky, it can fasten SOP, minimize NG rate, maximize lifetime of screw and insert, give precision and improve performance. And next, I will show you why Sloky is smarter than other brand torque screwdriver. Sloky is light and smooth. Torque is created by radial friction. Once reached the demand torque, keep tightening will not increase torque value. For other screwdriver from the market, if torque value is created by spring and steel ball, once torque value is reached, it stops immediately when the torque drops down. It may hurt your hands if torque is heavy. As I said earlier, all Sloky handle adapt bits are replaceable. So we can give you 324 combos. But for others, some torque with bit fixed and need another tool for different bit, the cost will be higher. And Sloky is predictable. Have color identity on bit and adapter. Easy to match, no mistake. And pay attention that when you hear click sound, it means required torque value is reached. Even continuing tighten, torque value keep the same. And we have invention utility pattern worldwide, including Germany, USA, Japan, Taiwan, China, and so on. To ensure product quality, we have rugwear harness tester, testing of prevailing torque, lifetime tester, and automatic or manual torque analyzer. According to DIN ISO 6789 testing standard, Sloky torque adapter is 20,000 clicks. And next, I would like to show you some successful cases for different applications. For industrial application, Sloky is used to tighten in mini cutter, hydraulic cut chuck, and eye glaze lathes. And also, we supply torque adapter to company who has their own bit and handle. It sells a complete kit. Electrostatic discharge tool is one of the examples. We sell them mini type torque adapter. In addition, for woodworking kit, and CPU hint, and even diamond wire saw. Using Sloky can ensure to keep top value, not over tightening. And Sloky is also selling for construction application, such as for ceiling system and glaze barrier fixation. And Sloky can be also used for medical and public safety application, such as tooth mold, orthopedic surgery, and rescue. And for leisure application, for example, for gun shooting to tighten scope, but use on e-bike, golf driver, and musical instrument. And of course, there's more for other applications, such as for watch, camera lens, smartphone, glasses, or even to tighten plastic screws with tiny torque value. And last part is the user tips. And torque value already preset. You cannot calibrate it at your side. And please mind the angle of the bit and screw when tightening. It should be 90 degrees. And do not use Sloky torque screwdriver to loosen tighten screw with unknown torque. This is the most important part. And there are some videos for your information. Just search Sloky Jimmo on YouTube and you can find more video for instruction and application. And that's all for our presentation today. Thank you for your listening and see you next time.